Chafing the dream, 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 dream. Oh, I can feel that vodka.
And you're done with round one.
Oh wait, we'll do the same thing again. It's the same workout, twice, more.
Like, absolutely awful.
Yeah, it is tough, but we'll only get best.
Okay.
We're halfway, guys.
Workout two of week number one of the Chloe TING. Let's see how we get on. I usually strip down to my bras and do that for you because you don't want to see that. So I may do a hit one, might not, might just leave it. I mean, it is in the program that you only do one. I've got my shake here, ready to go. Show you. Can I show you? No, I don't have to put my phone. My little shake here, ready to go for the rest of the day. And I think tomorrow is a rest day, so that's great.
Currently doing the abs one. In 8 weeks, I'm gonna get to do this. Do I have abs yet? Oh, I think not. Workout day something. I also did 10,000 steps. Bye.
Hi guys, we're on day 5, and for day 5 we have to do a 20 minute walk, so I'm out with the family. Say hello, Olivia.
Hello.
And
I can't quite see them.
Oh no, yeah. There you go, the sun's out, isn't it? So we're out on a very slow 20 minute walk.
Saturday morning, and I'm off to boot camp in my kitchen. Used to do it outside, which was lovely, but now every Saturday I have the joy of lolloping around my kitchen. This is boot camp with Shanda, who's a local PT. She's awesome, and I can't wait till we can do it outside again. See you later.